Organizer in Negros Oriental. They're for community events at this Pride season. So
in celebration, solidarity, and resistance, Pride is and has always been a protest. In solidarity with the transportation call to lower fuel prices across the country, along with their call to the community and the country, we are facing uncertain
nationals and as citizens. It is our duty to our country and to each other to
picture.